Meteorologist Joe Hansel with a check of your Sunday regional forecast. A lot of cold things going on for us the next couple of days. And also looking ahead as well, we're at 22 Minneapolis, Chicago near 30, St. Louis near 37 degrees. There is a surface weather system that's going to be building out west today. That'll be shooting eastward, and some snow showers will be developing ahead of that area low pressure that builds right smack dab in the middle of the region overnight tonight into the morning hours tomorrow. Cities like Des Moines, Milwaukee, Minneapolis, Marquette, we got some system snow showers working in. Basically a good 1 to 3 inch snow maker, winter weather advisory type of maker for Des Moines, Minneapolis, and some heavier snow once you get around areas of Lake Superior like Marquette and the Duluth area as well. Overnight tonight, down near 20 in cities like Minneapolis, 6 in Fargo, and tomorrow we'll watch for those snow showers early in the morning. Another system should develop later Monday night as well, bringing even more snow, so drive safely out there on the roads.